You fight, but you can't even stand. When you do, they'll just continue to sit you back down. Interesting. You know your place, but you still resist. We know how you handle pain. How about hopelessness? So resilient. Pain nor hopelessness alter your motives. So, Cadmus, show me your intentions. I think he'll enjoy your elastic spirit. I warn you, though, he has a habit of putting people through impossible tasks. Come, took you long enough.